be doing some plane spotting here at the airport today. I want to thank that person who gave me a $2 super chat. I've been doing this thing for about 8 years, and out of 25 million views, somebody gave me some money. Thank you. Sidewalk. Thank you, City of Los Angeles. Subscribe, please help. Subscribe, thank you. Some crazy homeless guy next to me. This is scary. different location today. I think this is going in on 2-5, but I could be wrong. Whoa! Maybe 2-4. Heck is he? Sorry, I'm gonna make all of you throw up watching this thing. Somebody just walked by me. See a thing. Oh no. Where is he? Not the best location without a boot. Is that a truck? Whoa. It's probably just a heavy truck. Felt like an earthquake. Alright, I lost the plane during the earthquake. Oh my god, watch this landing that I can't see. Too much foot traffic, too much glare from the sun, too many cars, not a safe location, too many light posts, too many signs, too many people trying to get in my steeple, kind of creeping me out. Get out of my way, leave me alone, I don't want you around here. I don't shoot with a tripod, which is probably good. That's bad because my video sucks, but that way I'm not taking over the walkway. Come on, I can't hold this camera steady forever. I can't hold it steady for 10 seconds. pitcher blocked. Location. First time, last time. You're gonna lose the picture. Great. Okay, people. First time coming here, last time coming here. If you don't have hearing protection, you're probably going to lose a good portion of your hearing within 6 months. If you're not wearing a mask, you're probably going to end up with lung cancer if you're out here for a year or less. It's really bad. It's not safe. It stinks. It's loud. I've got protection. I didn't bring the mask with me. It's in the car. Yeah, this is no place for anybody to be. It's really, it's a dangerous location. This last one, and I'm done. I don't like I'm making money off of this. You put in what you get out. What's it gonna take for this guy to move? Been out here for 2 years. This is what they call a three-way EF, I'll leave it there. is it. Last one. You get a partially good view. Kevin's got a much better view because he doesn't have this painting wall over here. This place just absolutely reeks of fumes and tires and fuel. It's really toxic. I don't know how bad the air is here, but it's not healthy. So there's some streamers that stand out here for hours. Not a good thing. Not a good thing for your health. Good for a one-timer, but I will never come back out here again to do this location.
Person does it, I will never come back. It is maybe an okay location, not a safe location at all. Definitely not a safe location. I see the plane, I just don't see it on the camera. I've been doing this for 10 years. Thank you. First person to duck down to stay out of my video. How cool is that? doing this for 10 years, 25 million views. Somebody gave me a $2 donation last week. Thank you. All right, it's really jumpy over here. It's kind of hard to record. He's trying to get this. He's coming over the fence. I don't see him, but he's coming. He's coming hard. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, yes. Oh my God.